For starters, what should I call you?
I'm Chloe. And you, what's your name?
John. My name is John.
Delighted to meet you, John.
Could you tell us a little about yourself and what you can do, Chloe?
Of course. I'm the first personal assistant built by CyberLife. I take care of most everyday tasks, like cooking, housework, or managing your appointments, for example.
Mm. And I understand you're the first android to have passed the Turing test. Could you tell us a little more about that?
I really didn't do much, you know. I just spoke with a few humans to see if they could tell the difference between me and a real person. But it was a really interesting experience.
But this is the first time in history that man has created a machine more intelligent than himself. I gather your brain can perform several billion operations per second, is that right?
Absolutely, but I only exist thanks to the intelligence of the humans who designed me. And, you know, they have something I could never have.
Really? And what's that?
A soul.